In this tutorial, we will explore various methods that allow you to download and install Google Play applications on your iOS device. Whether you want to access your favorite Android apps or simply want to explore a wider range of available options, learn how to achieve this with the help of our straightforward guide. Let's get started. The first thing we need to do is open our web browser. I will choose Safari. After that, in the search bar, type Play Store. Then go to their official website. Now, all we need to do is click on this button here at the bottom of the screen. Then scroll down until you find the Add to Home screen option. When you find it, click on it. After that, enter the name you want to display. I will leave it as. When you have done that, click on Add in the upper right corner of the screen. If you want to open the Play Store, simply click here and their store will be open. You can choose any game or application to download. Even if you are using iOS, we hope we have been able to help you. If this video has been helpful, thank you for watching and see you in the next video.